Alright, let's look at question 4. Okay, over here, alright, the diagram below actually shows a development, a seed developing into a young plant. Alright, always remember, seed developing in the young plant is called germination. Okay, so question 8. Question 8 is asking you to label the parts in the box provided. So always remember, alright, the one that's sticking out from that young plant is called the leaf, it's actually the true leaves. Alright, and the seed, the inner seed itself is actually the seed leaf. You have to make sure that this is not the seed. Be more specific, the entire thing is a seed, but the one inside is actually the seed leaf. Okay, so let's look at part B. Why is the plant at this stage able to survive without sunlight? Okay, so this stage regarding this, okay, this diagram here shows you a still a pretty young plant, okay, and it still has your seed leaf. So you have to remember that, alright, when it can survive without sunlight, it means it still has food. So basically, you have to tell me where did it get the food from. So based on this, alright, always remember, these young plants still have their seed leaf. So always remember, seed leaf do not make food, they already contain food. So you just have to say the seed leaf provides food for the young plant, okay, to actually grow or to germinate. Okay, and always remember, you have to mention the seed leaf has already had this stored food. Okay, they do not make food, always remember, do not go make food, only the true leaf make food. Alright, so mention that it has stored food, it actually stored food in the seed leaves to provide food for the seed, or provide food for the young plant. So they do not need the sunlight to make food. Alright, so please mention that it obtains stored food from the seed leaves, so they do not need sunlight at the moment to make any food at all. Alright, so now let's look at seed. So how did the seedling get its food after all the food in part A has been used up? So basically, let's say all the food in the seed leaf has been used up. So always remember, you have to mention the only other way that the plant can get its food, or the seedling can get its food, is by photosynthesis. Tell me the process. Okay, tell me what is needed during photosynthesis, which part, particular part of the seed or the plant help in photosynthesis. So you have to tell me that at this stage, alright, the plant or the seed already have, okay, or the seedling already have true leaves. So when you have true leaves, you have to mention that the true leaf will emerge, the true leaf will be able to trap sunlight, alright, so that the sunlight can be used to make food, and the process is called photosynthesis. So they do not need the seed leaves to provide it with any more food. So please mention this. You have to mention that the true leaves will emerge or will appear, and the plant will actually undergo photosynthesis, okay, or the trap sunlight to undergo photosynthesis, so that it can make food for itself. So it do not need the seed leaves anymore. Alright?